Things like churches and countries are in some ways like artificial people. They celebrate birthdays like the rest of us, and they can hold property or sue or be sued, act like people in that respect. But they can have anything from a slightly longer than human lifespan to something as much as thousands of years in the case of some religions.